So we're going to do some fighting. I've got to do a wait. I've got 5 hours, 90 minutes till I can open my Imperial crate. But I've got to go to work before that. Today I'm going to be using this deck. And hopefully I get to kick some ass. Have a flamethrower jack. Got my Pac-Man top on today. Whacka, 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 whacka. Right, let's go and see if we get the fight today. Well, my Imperial crate, I'm hoping to get biplanes, heavy tank. Be nice to get some more jeeps. Least I want to get is a flame tank or a bomber. I have never used the bomber. Well, I might have tried it once, but I don't want a bomber because I think it's crap. I'm all out attack me. I don't think I've only ever used to use machine gun nests, but I very rarely use defences. I don't want to fall into that line where I have to defend all the time. I'd rather attack, attack, attack. Right, here we go. That was quite a low ranker to begin with me. Oh, he's straight in with the planes, he ain't messing around. Oh, nice defence, mate. Obviously he wants to try to win the game as fast as possible. Right, he's a clamour. I've got a feeling he's going to have jets. If he's got them, he's going to have jets. Go on, boys, go do your stuff. Have fun. Show me the mine. Déploiement des fortifications. Another late jeep do lots of damage up there. Thank you very much. I'm lucky it might even take it out. Yes. Starting the next base. Water men, get rid of them. Sniper girl. Play, I'll show him pressure play. Ha! Don't forget me. Déploiement des fortifications. Oh, I've got him on his bones. That's his defence out of the way. Yep, got him on his bones. He's waiting for his mana to count up. Let him think he's getting somewhere. So mate, we're gonna take them out of that. Let's go attack his base. Thank you, got that out of the way. Panic here. Sniper over there. Left an opening, squeeze behind there. So deep. Oh, let's go this way, he's got people over there. Get another thing we want. Never know, might get lucky and get a free slice. Nah. Thank you! Look at that, all freeze. Woohoo! I should see what he was using. Did he have jets? I thought he might have had jets. No. Hello, Mario. He used to be in my old alliance. Yes, I knew he'd pull that out. He's gonna have his level 8 Jeep. I know he uses mines, this guy, so I have to dodge his mines. Get a couple of shots off with a sniper, I'll be happy. One shot, that'll do. Right, he's laid a mine. Where's he put that? My guess is, he's put the mine there, so he's got the sign. No problem. Hello, you. Alright, that's the mine out of the way. Let's get the pinwheel off. Told you you had mines, didn't I? Got one shot off, happy with that. Can't afford to let them get in. Cool. Some mine out of the way. I'm going to use my aeroplane. It's going to keep my Jeep for blocking. Now I can attack from the side. Nice one, Mario. Yes, that's that out of the way. Good boy, come on. Yeah, sorry, Mario. Right, he sent his dudes off somewhere. I need to defend. Okay. Yes. So I know yet. Last ditch effort. Come on. Ah, he had a mine. Good game, Mario. Unlock. What's on the store for me to buy today? I don't want none of them. So it'd be nice to get 20 of them. Would be nice. With 20 of them. No, he's all right as he is. Sod the bomb of it and get lost. I suppose I could try that if I got them. Smoke's all right. They're all right. Just have to wait and see. I say good luck?
Yeah.
Come on, before his mine! Yeah, got it before his mine went off, sorted. Shit. No, I ain't gonna be able to defend that point, it's wasting my rockets. Let him have a hit. Right, let's get him. Time him now! Turn your back, that's it, you get shot in the back, check him out. Save my rockets for them, there you go. He's got a mine there, so I reckon the aeroplane send them to take that out. But I need to be able to defend his jeep attack. He's laid a mine. Shot. Hope you better take his mine out if he's got one. Oh, he might get one here. Fucking knock him back. Oh, he got it. Oh, he never had a mine there. He's going to come in with a jeep and his auxiliaries in a minute. Oh, he's going for the 3 stars. I'm on defensive duty. Mario. Good game, well done. Level wheel, 2 pinwheel. One 169, 380. Knockback damage 68, so it gets an extra 4. I wonder if you get them in the thingy crates. Ha ha ha! Oh, hello, Sal. I played this guy a minute ago. He's got a level 5 Panzer, right. Let's get his defences out of the way. Oh, hello, doggies. Oh, that's lucky.
Take him out.
I'll just leave this here.
Listen again, sir.
Hello, Doris. Not good. Not good. Behind them. His guy's timing is unlucky. He could do some serious damage, but I've just been lucky on my... Just like that, you see. Poor bugger. Oh, and it sent them over this way instead of that way. It makes it easier for me. Poor guy. I feel sorry for him. Sorry, dude. Throwing too much out at once, mate. Take a chill pill. I'm so hectic. Too much at once again. One waterman takes them all out. Sorry, dude. Where are they? I need to get rid of them. Sorry, Sal. Unlock! What's in there? At least 21 epic units. Ooh, it's gonna be nice. Ooh, don't think I've played this one before. Hello, KWB1. You watch, I bet it's Spiky Boy's second account or something. Ooh, dear. Easy to deal with. Let's play. Let's have a little dance. There you go. You go dancing that way. Send you that way. Take you out. Take you out. Send you that way. Send you back that way. Easy. Don't know why people use them tanks. Oh, unlucky, mate. Good reply, but just a little too slow. Another time in as usual. Trouble water now, it's fine. Don't get it, never mind. No, jeep. If I'm lucky, we'll take that base out. Top The auxiliaries from behind. Right. Mortman.
Give on four beds.
Right, I need distraction tactics at the top. More important.
On the move. Yeah,
sniper straight away. Get a bit closer, that's it.
On the move.
It will.
On the move.
Straight from the side. Goodbye, thank you. Easy to deal with. Thank you, KW. First time I played you. You won't forget that game. Ah. You can't live stream while wearing one of these bad boys. Ha! Awesome fun. Alex. Oh, it's Dark Mage's friend. Pretty good player, actually. Good luck, Alex.
Yeehaw!
You level 8 one of them, I'm going to have to deal with that. I've got to deal with that way.
We're in flight, sir.
Ah, I didn't think it out in time. Never mind.
Keep on rolling.
Any tank going in.
Oh, it's nice of you to waste that. Thank you very much. Probably defend that. The waste of a pinwheel. That's right, stops his jeep. That level 7 jeep ain't gonna touch nothing.
On the move.
Sorry, dude.
It's
one base gone. I thought level 8's managed to get one shot off. That's a bit strange. Half air. A bit fun there. Right, that's got them out of the way.
Getting out, sir.
Take him out.
Oh, he's got his other tank out. Good boy. Mortar's out just in case. From behind, just in case he lays something. Yeah. You can have that one up the top, mate.
We're in flight, sir.
Thank you, Alex. Straight back for a rematch. How come one took his out? Strange. Oh, because he laid him and I took him out whilst his was spawning.
Panzer in for Beagle.
Oh, he's got a tank out. Sorry, mate. His mortar man would be out, isn't it? Have no effect, mate. Nice try, though. Hello, watcher. Right, let's take his base out. Let the sniper have a bit of fun. Mortar man, let's take him out. Have a top base, mate. Ah, not fast enough. Oh, he's going for the kill. Haha. Sorry, dude. Good game. Let's see if he comes back for another one. Oh, here we go. Back for another game. Hello again, Alex. Good luck again. Stops his cheat doing damage.
On the move.
Ooh, my timing's out this time. Where's my pinwheel? Shit, I have to use mortar man.
Target acquired.
That's why I never put my sniper down, because I knew that was coming.
You mean you have
Sneak round the side. Thank you.
En avant.
En avant.
Try different tactics this time, didn't you, mate? Oh, is he going to protect it with his jeep?
Ah,
just made it. Sorry, dude.
Rain fire on them, boys.
Oh, fuck. Sod's Law, one left.
Mortar's loaded.
He ain't brought his tank out yet. Here we go, knew it was coming. Drive for 3 stars. Mate, don't be greedy. Don't be greedy. No, he's learned. He's not going for war base. Sorry, dude. Good effort. Nice try, Alex. That's a hat trick, thank you. Changes deck, fair play. Come on, unlock. He's back for more. Ha ha. He's learning. Good boy. Do some more damage this way. Oh, he's out with a tank. We need to get rid of that Panzer guy. Fuck, 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 fuck. He's gone. Good.
Target acquired.
Glad to put sniper bitch down the bottom. Wasted that, don't like doing that.
On the move!
I'll just leave this here.
Those tanks won't
gun turret, yes. I'll get my jeep up top.
Roger that!
Yeah, I should take it out. Come on. It's good.
Target acquired.
15 point out the top. Haha, good boy. Sorry, dude.
Fire in the hole.
Clever landing from the side, nice one. Should be able to defend that.
Heading out, sir.
That'll take 200 off. Seconds. Good game. Sorry, Alex. Good effort, mate. You're getting better. Maybe fifth time lucky, coming back for more. Oh, you kept the same deck. He's confident. Oh, hello, boss. Some units. Ooh, what's he going to use today? This guy has got massive units. What's he using today?
Leading the way.
Straight in with a big item. Take at least 400 off up there. Right, that's not going to send any hits. Is he going to use in his tank factory today or what? Oh, he's got one of them, is he? Good, thank you. I want your base, mate. Sod your thingy. Ooh, 11-11, so I like level, yeah. Ooh, he's laid his tank factory, nice. Right, I better get that thing up the top out of the way.
Show me the mine.
One second more, there you go, that'll do.
Tank under construction.
Right, he's just spent 7 mana, he's got no more money, so let's get attacking.
Fire in the hole!
gonna do. This guy's got a big army, didn't I? Good game. Good game. Nice draw, mate. Nice draw. You've done well, man. Hello, Zed. Zed Brink. I've got to keep pounding this guy because he got some big items to get out, man. Let's get rid of him quick.
Listening in, sir. Rain fire on them, boys.
Knew that was coming. Don't want to waste that now. Need to take him out.
I'll just leave this here. Leading the way.
I do. Oh, you poor bugger. I got my shot off as well, sorry dude.
Roger then.
Take him out, go. We're out of time, mate. Thank you. Four hours, 34 minutes. I've got to go to work before I can open it. So it'll be after 10 o'clock. Does it come through quite clear on the screen, or do I need to up the resolutions, or? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Please give me a fight. Actually. Sorry, swapping controllers, that one's running out of battery. Look there. Star Wars controller. Here we go. Oh, I failed to connect one of them. Why does it do that? Hey, it's Alex again. Hi, Alex. Fifth time lucky. Sorry, dude.
I'm gonna blow those fighters up.
No, he started using it. He's changed his deck. That's funny. Suicidal sniper. Pressure on so he can't get his tank out. Sneaking around the side there.
Keep on rolling.
Yeehaw! Sorry, Mr. Jeep. You're harmless now, bye. Oh, hello, Mr. Tank. Missed him. Bollocks. Come on. Lucky Alex. 5-0. Go tell your friend Dark Mage, I'll be for him for in a minute. He's got the Star Wars controller as well, yeah. Darth Vader console. I got two of them. Tesco was selling them off for £30 each, so I bought a spare one. So I got two to go with mine. Look, one here charging. Have you got this bad boy? You got this VR. It's awesome fun, mate. But this game's too addictive. Like clocks I make. Come on, who's coming to fight? Gotta play one more battle and I've gotta go get ready for work. I'll go play on my other account. The VR is really good, mate. I should play it more than what I should do. Alex went and changed his deck, man. That's funny. I like when people go try to change their deck to beat you. Too sexy to get a drink. Yes, Pavel Corsten. I love this guy. I think he's in fourth position. I love playing this guy. Concentrate on him, mo, because he's a motherfucker, this guy. Wasted it. He had one. It's okay, he's got no defences. Thank you. Unlucky Pavel. Usually a draw or a win with that guy. Nice one, Pavel. Right, one more, because he usually plays straight away. He usually comes straight back for another one. Sorry I didn't talk, man. I had to concentrate, man. Fourth spot he was. Knocked him off top the other week. Yeah, he hasn't changed his deck. Venom Snake. I was hoping to get Pavel Corston, ma'am. Never mind. Good luck, Snake. Pulsar Halsaria. Same as CERN. Nice, that sniper survived, but never mind. Sorry, Snake. Alright, thanks for watching. Gotta go to work now. I'll see you later. See you tonight when I open, just after 10. Bye.